This lasagna is incredible, Eddie.
Oh, it's my mom's recipe. It's the only thing I know how to make.
All that and margaritas.
Everything's great, Eddie, but next time, you know, you can delegate. We do believe in divisional labor here.
Yeah, and it's so good, I almost wouldn't mind dish duty.
That's okay, Sean. It's okay, I can clean up.
No, you've done enough. Besides, Sean likes to wear the apron.
Well, I want to do it. You've all been so welcoming to me, and I just want you to know I'm really grateful.
Yeah. I think this would be a perfect time to call a cold blue.
I don't think that's necessary.
I do.
It's gotta happen sooner or later.
That's right, Dad.
I particularly liked this lasagna.
What's a code blue?
It means it's time to talk about your wedding, Eddie.
That's right.
They just got engaged.
Jamie tells us that you want this big church to do all the bells and whistles.
Oh, I don't remember saying
great.
That.
That's great. We're going to need a huge venue for the reception.
Huge. How huge are we talking?
Really big.
Yeah, big. I mean, the police commissioner's guest list alone is going to be a couple hundred people, right?
Oh, sure.
Jamie and I haven't made any firm decisions yet.
But that's what family is for. We're here for you.
Every step of the way.
You're gonna look so beautiful in mom's dress.
Wow.
Mom's dress.
The train's kinda long, but once you get moving, you get used to it.
This dress is made for you. I mean, it's the most beautiful dress anyone's ever seen.
Stop. I'm glad you're all very excited, but this is my wedding. Ours. And we're gonna make all the decisions. The flowers, the guest list, dress, band, menu, all of it. Your job, all due respect, is to show up and have a blast. If anybody can't live with that, I'll send you pictures. Okay?
Okay. Brava. Good for you.
I miss something?
Reagan family tradition.
Not our kindest.
You see, anyone that marries into the family always starts on their best behavior.
Which gets old fast.
Yeah, so then we call it cold blue. We come up with something that's gonna be a sensitive topic for you, then bust your chops about it till your head explodes, which yours just did.
Yeah, and your tantrum was way better than Linda's.
Oh, right.
Yeah. Or Jack's.
I can't believe you didn't tell
me. A spouse to be is sworn to secrecy.
Well, I think it's sneaky. Yeah, but there's a good reason for it. We don't stand on ceremony here. We tell each other the truth, sometimes the hard truth, but it's all done with love.
All right. And you're a part of that now, Eddie.
So you're saying you don't care if I can cook as long as I can fight?
Yeah.
Again, welcome to the family.
Here, here.
Cheers. Cheers.